This should be the dreaded 666. We have to change every couple minutes.
Option. Yeah. Why don't we do that? However, do we wanna allow, like, okay, so when you switch, you can't delete parts. You can only add.
Perfect, I agree.
Okay. Apart from that...
And the final one you land on, that's your ride.
What?
So what's gonna happen is every 6 minutes, we're gonna change to the right.
Okay.
So, I'd move to Wander would move to Bird would move to Purple. Kind of thing, you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You cannot delete parts. You can only add. And then whoever has, you know, that build at the end of the full timer.
I was thinking.
That's what you have to race.
No,
everyone has a turn.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, everyone has a turn. So it'd be 24 minutes long.
But you end with the one you started with. So everybody gets a turn to fuck with yours. And then we have like a 1 minute round to try and get it working. In case it. No. Actually, how about at the end of everybody's round, it has to work. Like, you still have to be able to drive it. Because you
That's
can't just,
perfect.
Like, sabotage somebody's.
How well do you have to be able to drive it?
Reasonably.
Okay. Reasonably. World's up.
Okay.
I don't see a mountain.
I gotta say,
of
all the cars I've ever crap mechanicked, that one had the highest top speed.
give me a second. I have to... For some reason, I have to restart Scrap Mechanic, or it starts screwing with my stream for some reason.
It certainly has the most rotational force, I know that.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, well, there's a wall here already.
Yep.
Alright.
I work fast.
So, everyone starts off their own vehicle, so we're gonna wind up with four vehicles at the end, is that the deal?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait till I get in. For some reason... OBS is not cooperating.
Right, so the there rule is no removing.
No removing has to be functional by the end of your 6 minutes.
Right.
This does raise the question of lifts. Everyone go ahead and put their lifts up at like a reasonable, like two or three notches just right out the gate.
You can control the lifts.
You can't control somebody else's lift.
No. At the end of yours, you take it off the lift. And then the next,
that makes sense.
The next time a person
Oh,
will just,
brilliant.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
What the hell, OBS? Okay.
Hi,
OBS. I am Bad Stainless. Please work. Hey, thanks. Bye.
Nice.
I wanted to get it to line up. Alright, there we go.
Joining game.
How many rounds are we doing?
It's going to be four rounds. Your own. How about let's have the first round be 3 minutes, and then 6, 6, 6, and then 3. So that way you get a total of 6 with your own.
Yeah, I'll be on the timer duty.
Okay, that sounds good.
Let me get there real quick. Never mind, we're real close.
Don't start building.
I'm not. I'm labeling.
Can I put my lift down at least?
Yeah, you can put your lift down.
Okay. You're labeling? So you're putting down who started where or what?
I don't know.
Oh, Phantom. I see.
Rule is just functioning car, right?
There you go. You should all try this. That way you know whose car you're screwing with.
Alright, you guys, wait. Well, how'd you write it?
Come here, look.
You just put some bricks down.
Have a look on the wall. You'll see.
Phantom.
Yep, there you go. Now you know who you're screwing with. Doesn't have to be fancy as long as it's legible.
Yep.
We're all trying to get blocks down at the same time.
Yeah, I noticed that. It's kind of not happy with it.
Yep. There we go. There we go. Got mine down.
Alright. Cool. You guys ready for this?
Well, yep. Hold on. Lift is down.
Alright. Dreaded 666 in 3, 2, 1. Start.
Okay, good luck. Have fun, everybody.
Right.
Yeah, everyone have fun.
Remember,
no thrusters again.
If your car's fucked
up
at
the end.
It's everybody's fault. You can only use thrusters if you can get away with it without Birdcatcher noticing. That means you can't use thrusters because then you'll know. The only way you can use thrusters is if you somehow manage to convince yourself you don't have thrusters.
There was a game that had some, like, a quest like that, where you had to steal your own pants without you knowing it. It was quite a fun game.
Was that Discworld and you had to use time travel by any chance?
No, it was Kingdom of Loathing.
Yeah.
MMO. An old MMO.
That sounds like Purple's House, Kingdom of Loathing.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I don't loathe anything.
Yeah, you do.
I hate a lot of stuff, but I don't loathe anything. I'm not that...
You're a loather.
I am not. A loafer, loather. Maybe.
He's a Lothario.
Lothario?
Yeah.
Isn't that someone who just lounges around and doesn't do anything?
No, Lothario is somebody who has sex with lots of women.
Oh, okay. I'm good with that.
I was gonna say, I think that you're the first person I've ever heard take umbrage with that fact. With being called that.
He's like, oh yes, please, more.
Who the hell put a little block right there? Fucking cheaty, 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 cheaties. I'll block that up.
You did. You deleted those. I'm gonna stare at
right,
you now.
See, I'm doing something fun.
I'm gonna stare at you.
Don't make a bird tunnel.
I made a bird tunnel. There is umbraging and staring.
I am making an incredibly entertaining vehicle here.
Can't be as entertaining as what I'm making.
Wouldn't a Lothario be a slimy, creepy horn dog? Yeah, I guess so. I guess Lotharios do tend to be horn dogs. Are these big wheels? Ah, there we are.
Big wheels keep on turning.
Proud Mary, keep on something.
Something, something, something.
I've actually never heard that song.
Really?
I don't believe you whatsoever.
That is the extent of what I've heard of that song.
I do not believe that whatsoever.
That is all I've ever heard of that piece. I'm serious.
Never heard Tina Turner?
I've actually never listened to Tina Turner. Yeah.
Chat, call him out. He's lying. Call him out, chat. Do it.
Chat, I don't believe in call outs.
I believe in shoutouts when they benefit me, but I mean callouts, no.
So anyone who's watching my stream, which is a total of nobody.
Is that it?
Okay, that is 3 minutes. Everyone, shift to the right.
The right?
Okay, take your lift off, by the way.
Oh
yeah.
Alright.
Oh, whoops.
Have fun with that.
Well, I made one side
a
little...
Oh my god.
Huh. This looks kind of nice.
I guess this counts as
all
functional.
Alright, 6 minutes have started.
No, it
has to be done at the end of this round now. Like, you have to be able to drive this.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
Yeah, because, like, we only had 3 minutes there. That was a tall
someone
order.
Someone built something without steering, the same?
You can add the steering.
I guess I could.
Yeah, Phantom didn't build anything. I just came here and there was just like an empty room and it was just like, there's this like potato pancake
wow,
thing.
Wow, what
like,
a troll.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a troll.
Yes.
Really? You didn't build anything, Purple?
I did that on purpose because I want to see what other people give me.
That's I'm not cool.
That's not cool at all.
That's not in the spirit.
It is. Because I get to do things for you guys. That seems perfectly reasonable to me.
I'm calling BS on this.
That was so not cool.
Well, you guys think what you like.
I mean, that was Ice Baby level uncool.
No.
Milli Vanilli levels
oh, yeah.
of uncool.
Why? I'm letting you guys do exactly what you want with my vehicle. I'm letting you guys do what you want. How is that?
I'm gonna stick my willy in the tailpipe then.
Yeah, go ahead.
Give me a second, let me add a tailpipe. Okay, tailpipe has been added.
Oh, you're adding it to his car? Okay.
Oh yeah, there's totally a tailpipe. Ready and waiting.
Wow, couldn't have phrased that any creepier, huh?
I mean... I do things for friendship.
Friendship. Things you want to kill.
Wow, that's dark.
Yeah. I mean, come on. Sorry.
I see somebody auditioned for My Little Pony, and when he realized that friendship was not, in fact, magic, was like, alright, fuck it. Nobody gets friendship.
Nobody gets friendship.
Yeah, I'm not that much of a douchebag. I'll at least put your steering wheel the correct way around.
They're supposed to be functional at the end, Purple. I mean, come on.
If you can steer it, it doesn't matter.
No, like, you have to be able to race it by the end of your round, more or less.
Okay, that's fair.
I'm blocking up the bird hole because I don't want people seeing my work.
Is your work that good?
It's pretty glorious.
It's that glorious, really?
Yeah.
I keep hearing someone dropping something on the floor. Like,
yeah, I just hear everyone's
crash,
like,
bang.
Dunk!
Ah.
I don't know what happened there. That was weird.
I think I clicked out of it. So sometimes if I've got a program in the background, like Skype or whatever, Scrap Mechanic just kind of like is like, oh no! No. And I'm like, really? Okay. And... oh, right. This thing needs engines. No engines, no drivey.
Well, I mean... could happen.
That's true, you can make stuff without engines, they just don't go very far.
Hmm, true that.
Nobody put any engines on Purple's car, then.
Too late.
Oh no, it has to function.
Oh, shit.
I already added engines.
This is what I'm saying. I'm gonna let you guys build me a race and see what happens. I think that's fair.
I think this actually functions. Yep.
Considering some of the shit I have built, I don't think it's going to really make a difference to me.
I mean, this is going to drive better than your last vehicle.
Well, no. I mean, do you remember the one I made for the Battlebots that I had to steer using forward and backwards?
I forgot. You're a masochist.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not doing it to screw you guys over. I'm doing it because it's funny.
Oh.
That's the birdcatcher way right there.
I also managed to reverse... the steering there. Huh.
Do it because it's a good idea. I do it because it entertains me. The Birdcatcher
exactly.
Purple Phantom Manifesto.
Alright. That is functional. Let's make it worse.
Okay.
That doesn't sound good.
And that's
coming
sound
from my
good
side.
At all.
Whatever it is, it's causing a hell of a lot of lag, I know that.
What do you mean, what doesn't sound good? I don't know what you're referring to at all.
Oh. That would explain why this thing was driving weird.
I'm gonna need that bar back. Let me go ahead and just put that back there. That's never happened before. Wander, I don't think I did anything.
Okay, this is functional.
Everyone.
I lost
rotate
some...
rotate to the right.
Okay. Yep. I hope somebody can figure out what I was trying to do.
Flag. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna take it off the lift for you.
Alright.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Lift them all. Lift them all, and then they won't be laggy. Oh my god, yeah.
It's recovered.
Did someone write their name on this wall in...
Alright, starting back in 3...
the wall in Swahili.
2... 1.
Alright.
Oh my freaking god, what is going on here?
You better start wiring it up, because there's a lot of hydraulics that need to be implemented.
Okay, that's the fun part. I've established this.
Yeah, so you're screwed.
Me? probably. Yeah.
It's just because Bad Stainless doesn't know how to wire things.
I mean, let's be honest here. That is true.
Okay.
Okay, it's doing work.
It's alright, I can make
What do
it
I
work.
Even add on to this car? This car's like perfect.
Wander broke because Wander was turning off a bunch of tabs and programs to try and get as much, Jesus Christ, as much memory out of this as possible. Fuck, what? Ah, Jesus Christ. Alright, I know what I'm building for this thing.
I am sorry for whose I am building right now.
Mine.
You can't delete blocks, so...
Yep. I took that into account. I took that heavily into account.
I mean, I didn't add anything that's not impossible to work with. You just have to, you know, work with it.
I suck with controllers, though. You know what? I got this.
Wander, at the very end of it, Wander will be able to fix it up. You know, don't worry about it too much. If it's, like, that bad of a deal, like, he'll have a couple minutes to, like, spruce
to be
it
honest,
up and make it work.
I don't really care. It's not my problem.
Also true. I wasn't intentionally trying to make something that's, like, undoable, by the way. I was just like, meh, we'll make something fun.
You know what?
I mostly got to the thing, and I saw what they were going for with it, and I decided, I'll throw a curveball into things, but not an unmanageable one.
I got a new rule.
Yep.
Car you drive, random. You might end up with yours, you might not.
So how do we do that?
I don't know, I'll figure that out. I will think about that as we go here.
We may not... I don't know if we should do it this round.
Why?
I don't know.
Because you get the element of surprise this way.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you get the element of surprise every way. Because this way, you don't even know what you've been given.
Well, no, I mean, it's a surprise rule.
So? I mean, does it really change anything here? Apart from you actually trying to fuck things up too much?
Well, no, that's what I mean. If you've already fucked things up for other people, now you might get the car you've just screwed up. That's why it's more fun.
Yeah, that's the point. That's why I like this idea. And this way, if Birdcatcher specifically went out of his way to fuck up every car except for his own, because he'd only had to work on it for a bit, then...
I actually did not do that, but okay.
It's okay, Bird. I've seen you build things in this game. You touching things is close enough.
Wow.
Did I tell it how it is? Oh, right. It's on the left. There we go. Huh. Wow.
The lag is real.
That's because somebody added way too many wheels to this thing.
Oh yeah, it is. You say that, but you haven't seen what I'm working on.
Okay.
I don't know who was working on this before me, but...
Wow.
Damn.
Performance is terrible.
Yeah, it's getting really bad.
Oh, wait, what? Why is there a big wheel on this? No.
I can build it.
I'm not. I'm deleting that one. That's stupid. Somebody put every wheel small except for one big wheel.
No.
Making the car actually undrivable from the start. No.
No.
Yeah.
Tested it. It works.
No.
That's a technical foul.
No. Judges?
You never even
chat
tried
judges.
It.
Chat is judges.
I did try driving it. It drove on three wheels and could not turn.
Oh god, the lag.
Well, that's
the
because I'm trying
real.
To drive this thing that you just made. Oh, I see. This thing.
So purple's the one screwing it all up for everyone.
No.
No. That's when you know he did it.
Yeah. Okay.
Do that. I hope that I feel somewhat vindicated now that we've that we're not blaming the bird anymore.
I mean, I'm still blaming
you. Oh, it's all purple.
I'm just gonna blame everybody. Fuck it. How many engines are on this thing? And what are they all connected to?
That should work.
Weird, that won't go down. Oh, I see. I just have to do it.
Whoops.
I guess that's time.
That is time.
I don't know if that works.
One more move.
This should still be drivable. I didn't do anything to mess with it.
Wow. I'm gonna go fix that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see why this game is lagging. You guys are going with the bigger is always better solution.
I can't wait to see what horrible things have happened to mine.
Oh, so yours was the name in Swahili then?
It was clearly a wiener.
It was clearly a wiener.
It was clearly a urinating ween.
Jesus Christ, did everybody just max their engines?
Maybe. Maybe not. We don't know. What is this?
Okay, here's the plan with this one. So that will... like...
okay,
this.
See how that works. Okay. Alright.
This is actually kind of an adorable car.
Yeah, I didn't screw up.
Oh,
on
all of them.
Just most.
You didn't. Oh, no. This does not steer.
Really? That, I'm looking forward to that.
The steering was not me. That's how it was when I found it.
Okay. Yeah, somebody was trying to do the all-wheel drive, but never.
But they didn't
switched.
Know how to do it.
Yeah, they didn't switch the bearings,
I see.
So it's just like.
I see.
This thing suddenly just starts going sideways. No, I fixed the steering. I got it.
Okay.
The problem is the crippling flipping issues that seem to be.
Well, I tried to solve those, but you're not allowed to delete, so it was a bit difficult.
No, you don't have to delete. You can depower the engines.
Well, yeah. But it's a race, right?
It's true.
I mean, in the loosest sense of a term, yes.
This will be very loosed, unfortunately.
So many jokes, so little time.
There's enough time for jokes!
There's enough time for jokes!
I'm just gonna take the insane route here.
I mean, when in doubt, go full bird, you know?
I don't wanna.
I don't know what people were thinking of when they did this, but okay. I'm trying to fix it. Just be mindful of that, Wanda. I did not screw this vehicle up. It was already like that. Because I know people like blaming me.
I mean, it's all birdcatcher. We know it.
I seriously did not do anything too weird to the car.
You say, as I watched it fly out of the universe.
That was just a one-time thing.
Oh, man.
Dare I attempt to use this vehicle?
Yes.
Yes.
I've got to test it.
Okay, chat? You guys get to decide what we drive.
Yeah, that seems fair.
Okay. You know what? I got it. Jesus Christ, this thing. This thing is too much. My poor frame rate.
You can steer.
Okay. Oh, I see what's up. Okay, so I'm gonna pick people.
Does this thing have steering?
Okay.
Wait, what?
What?
I'm picking people from the audience.
Wanda's car? It has no steering.
Well, somebody else has to add that part then.
Let's see. So,
I feel like this is a mistake.
Who else is there?
Is this a competition? No.
And who's the last
one? Not really.
I mean, when in doubt. Something is really laggy right now.
Well, I think literally any of the cars are laggy. What the fuck just happened?
I heard something in my frame rate tank.
I got launched from the car.
Oh.
And
okay.
There we go.
So
there we go.
I have put purple in charge of stainless, set in charge of me, one side silver in charge of bird, and I believe hemorrhoid man in charge of hemorrhoid is purple. Ladybird is stainless. Onside silver is bird, and set is me. So you guys have to pick which vehicle we drive out of the four.
This isn't hooked up to the... Are the engines not hooked up to the steering wheel in this car or something? Why is this not working? I don't know what changed all of a sudden, but... Huh. It's like the seats stop working.
Oh, this is amazing.
Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Okay. Get off of this thing now. What the hell is it doing? Okay, it should be done now. It should be better now.
Cordy says, I get to drive the wall. Well, at least I know I'm not going to flip. So,
I guess there we go. Okay, I've recovered the car. The car is steerable. Everything should be good. How much time is left? Shouldn't be very much.
Don't understand.
Okay. Let's see. Roll around the area so you can see the choices. Can we see the four cars? Oh, that's a good point.
The timer up.
Yeah.
How about?
Yep. Timer's up. We have 50 seconds.
Okay. So as I'm gonna start going around. I'm done working on what I was working on.
50 seconds.
As in the timer's done or what?
Okay.
No. 40 seconds left now.
So okay. this is Bird's vehicle from the start, which is a penis, spewing cum apparently. Glorious.
I mean, what else is it?
Oh.
Bird, I can't help the fact that you've got droopy semen, but you have to own up to it. Okay.
Why would it come out in little spurts? Whatever.
You know what? I'm not questioning how you work. This is bad stainlesses.
Well, it evolved a lot after I blew it, but that's cool.
10, 9.
This is
eight,
purples.
7.
What the
six,
hell is with this like
5
dongly
four,
thing just sticking out the back?
3, 2.
One. And I guess this is mine from the start.
Holy shit, people beefed up. Mine.
These are like the biggest cars. Yeah. Yours was like drivable when I got to it, and I couldn't really think of much except for the fact that it kept flipping backwards.
Yeah.
So I just added more tires.
With yours, I was planning on having
oh my God,
the ability to not nonstop kicking. With yours, Wander, I was the one who started adding like the boots and making it
right. It was
like, different, and then apparently nobody else had knew how to follow up on it.
So hemorrhoid man
in the middle.
Purple.
This. Hmm?
Conveniently, you're in charge of this car, so you get to show it off. I'm in charge of birds. Stainless and purple get to fight over who gets to drive my car, I guess. I don't know. We gotta figure that one out.
How is this thing even wired up?
I don't even
okay,
know.
Wait,
okay,
wait, hold on.
Did you want to
we
explain
gotta figure
this?
Out who is on what car?
Okay, so,
just make it solidified. Who is on who?
Okay, so Bird is driving purple, so Bird, you're over here.
Okay.
There's no contention here. I'm okay. On birds, so now we have to figure out, does stainless or purple drive this fucking thing, and who gets the
other
one?
Well, I can't drive my own car, so...
That's true. Okay, stainless... Well, no, you could. You haven't touched it.
Nah.
Okay. I can't. Yeah, so stainless, you're over here, and purple, you're on stainlesses.
Yeah, try and make it go. I don't know who wired what to what with this thing before I got hold of it, but...
Well, we got a couple minutes to make it work, right?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Because this thing does not function.
Wait, birds or
bombs?
Oh,
wait,
ow.
Who is in my own?
I'm just taking mine out to see if it steers right now. answer
oh
is
oh my god,
yes.
What the...
I like playing these games in slow motion.
Hold on. You're not on that one, Purple. Get off. Go.
Where am I?
You're on mine.
You're on Stainless's.
On yours.
Yeah.
Okay.
Somebody made the Scorpion car have, like, its tail is all crossed over itself.
Okay, so...
Okay, so what did you...
Incredibly functional.
What did you guys do to Bot's car?
I don't think this is functional at all.
Okay.
I set it up to be a walker, and nobody else knew how to follow up on it, I guess.
Three and...
Nobody else knew what you were doing.
We leap off for some odd reason.
Three and two. I think
God,
I
love...
Ten oh, the lag is so bad. Yeah, I'm at six.
It is.
I'm gonna put this thing up on a lift to get it mitigate the lag a little bit.
I'm glad that the physics slows down.
Oh, I got
this
it. We're good.
There we go.
Ooh.
What the?
Well, I appreciate what people did with the controllers.
Jesus Christ.
But they really shouldn't have.
No.
I was trying to fix it, honestly.
I'm good.
I like those pipes that just dangle.
See?
It's just
See,
got,
that's what I was trying to go for, and it's you guys got... wouldn't do it.
It's a little too powerful.
Then take some of the poop off the swoop.
Well, I'm not going to touch mine. I think mine is done.
Mine's perfectly functional,
The
yeah.
only thing I might do, actually, is delete some wheels from this. Just for the sake of my incredibly bad frame rate.
Oh god,
it is
there's
so
many suspensions on this car. It's just like, you want to suspend your tires? We're going to suspend your animation, too.
Oh yeah, speaking of suspension, this thing has a bunch of suspension that I don't need. Which one's the load-bearing one?
Oh, you need it all.
Okay, this color's... fairly interesting, actually.
Yeah, I kind of, like, grew attached to, what happened to BSL's car.
Well, considering I just tried driving it, whoever put the back bar in, thank you very much.
That was me.
Yeah.
Because when you push forward, the whole car does a wheelie, and that bar helps right it. So it doesn't
really?
Just flip. Yes.
I actually didn't take it for much of a test drive, I just kind of rolled it around a little bit and then tested if the bar worked.
Yeah, if you push full forward on that thing, the whole thing just tries to flip over and the bar actually stops it from flipping. It's like an active wheelie bar.
That's actually really badass.
Okay.
It is.
Yeah, dropping off the wheels on this has definitely helped the frame rate just a little bit.
All I did was turn down my engine set. Did not screw with it.
We picked
the
them cars
car
to drive.
Looks like a... Yeah.
And they modify the cars. We have to modify them so that they're drivable at the very least.
The purple car kind of looks like a scorpion. It's pretty cool.
Where is that one? I haven't actually seen what happened to mine or what was done with it.
Yeah,
You don't get a legitimate claim to call this your car. Because you contributed nothing to it.
It's true.
I did that on purpose.
Where is the purple car? I don't see it.
Yeah.
I took it for a drive because I wanted to see it like without frame rate.
Fair enough.
I'm taking it back, sure.
Okay. Wow.
It's basically just a typical car. It just looks like a scorpion.
That is a fascinating piece of shit.
What happened to the bot car?
Oh, yeah. So, I don't know if you guys noticed, but I put this thing on, like, skis.
Which one? The purple car?
The purple car, yeah. So, like, it actually has not changed much, Jesus Christ. It has not changed much since I worked on it. Except for the scorpion tail and a little bit extra on the sides. Yeah, so I guess I did most of this. You guys just adjusted. Alright, that works.
By the time I even got to this car, there was still a little to add because it was done.
I think
then
next
I was
time...
like, okay, well, let's add frills.
I think next time what we should do is just do five minutes and then 5 minutes.
I was going to say shorter rounds and then we... but we do two of them, so come around a second time.
Yep.
Instead of 5 minutes, how about we do 3 minutes then?
Well, no. I was thinking, like, you start, you have 5 minutes to work on yours. Then,
okay,
you have 5 minutes to work on the next one. Jesus Christ, the frame rate just sinks the moment you start trying to drive that thing. Then you have 5 minutes to work on another one. Actually, I want to do just a basic race to the top, you know, with our own cars next.
This so does not work.
Okay.
All right.
I know.
I'm going to take down the walls in hopes of, like, 100%. Fixing some of this memory. And then we'll...
I mean, I made a perfectly reasonable foundation to do some interesting stuff.
And
the problem is... Tweedledee and Tweedledum followed me up on it.
I didn't do it.
So Bird, if I make my foundation out of rice cakes, and then I fire you, and then hire somebody else to finish my house, and
why would you fire me if you made your foundation? What did that contribute to the construction?
No. Okay, if you make a foundation for my house out of rice cakes and I fire you, hire somebody else, and it's terrible as a result, it's still your fault.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You should be a magician.
That has nothing to do with your abilities as a homemaker.
Well, that's
and
interesting.
Everyone in here should
My
know if it has controllers on it, I probably don't know how it works, so I'm gonna skip over it and leave it.
Next time we do this, we're not doing controllers just because they make the game lag too much.
Yeah. I added controllers because I thought it'd be like a fun thing to do.
See, when I was originally making this, I don't know who had bots last, but I was doing the walker thing. Just I wasn't gonna put wheels on
you had. Bird was right before you. All right, you guys ready to go?
Yep, yeah, sure. Game.
Okay, do you see the mountain?
Yeah. Where's the actual starting line?
Where is it?
The starting line doesn't matter. Oh, that mountain over there?
To my left.
So
happened, by the way.
I'm currently facing towards a mountain.
Yep, you've got it right.
Okay. Well, we seem to have a conundrum. There we go.
Wait,
okay.
We gotta try to get
I'm just gonna
mountain.
Start from down here because,
where is the
like,
mountain?
Shit is too big. I'm pointed in the right direction. I'm the guy not on the launch pad.
Alright.
I'm pointing down too, and I am on the launch pad.
You guys ready to go?
Yep.
Hold on. Just setting mine so it's vaguely pointing in the right direction. Ooh, whoa there.
You can adjust the engine strength.
I have. I've put it down. This thing just kicks. Okay. That's in his canopy.
I'm going to concede this race right now.
What? No, purple. Purple is the one with the problems. Everybody else is okay.
I'm just trying to figure out what the logic was behind making the wheels spin like that.
They were supposed to be locked in position by controllers, but someone's taken the controllers off, so now the wheels spin, so it can't get traction.
I think it was an exercise in people coming through and seeing a very complicated controller mechanism and being like, oh god, I don't know what to do.
That's exactly what
happened.
I said, fuck it, I'm done.
What actually happened is, Wanda started, you decided to add complex controllers, Sinus didn't know what he was doing with it. I got round the corner, and I saw the amalgamation of this and thought, 6 minutes. No.
And then
Hold
you
on,
made
I'm
the wheels spin?
It.
Why?
The wheels did not spin. I put controllers on there to stop that. Someone's removed them.
Huh.
Controllers lock things in place if you don't give them directions.
Well,
or you just don't use bearings.
I
mean, come on.
He has a very good point there.
I didn't think about that at the time. Also, 6 minutes. My brain wasn't active for 6 minutes.
Here's how Purple's logic goes. Look, we're going to make it way complicated. It's not going to work anyway. Or we could just not use bearings.
Right, after what you and Bird did to it, you are not one to shit talk.
Are you guys done whinging? Can we race, or
no,
is
you guys
Purple
can
doing
start.
Emergency?
There's no way I'm winning anyway. So.
What? Okay. No, your car is perfectly functional.
I'm on the spinning one.
Wait.
Fine, we're trading. We're trading.
No, bye. I fixed it. Don't worry.
Oh, I don't know what happened, but I think the scorpion car decided to race without me. Hang on a second. Scorpion, come back. Scorpion, no. I need you in my life, Scorpion. And your frame rate. I don't know where it went. It's completely left me in the dust.
You know, I'm just going to go to the top of the I'm just going to the top of the mountain. I'm just going to win this.
The scorpion car just like parked there. I'm just smoking a cigarette. Like, what took you so long, you cocksucker?
I'm just gonna win this race, and then we're just gonna go restart the world yet again. Start over.
I thought you were the scorpion. I fucked up.
No, it's over here.
Where is it?
Stuck against the tree.
Oh, thank God. No, no, that's a rock.
What? There?
Oh, there's the scorpion. There's the scorpion. Oh, I finally found
you. What mountain are you guys trying to get up?
Oh, God. It's the big one. You're like, you were kind of next to it, I think. The one I just came down?
I don't know
what
makes the scorpion car just decide to go, but... Damn, is it funny.
It's got a killer instinct, that's what it is.
I think it's just too laggy,
it just senses prey.
Okay,
and it's
guys?
Like, I'm gonna... Yeah?
Do we want to just give up on this? It was hilarious, but... There's no way we can race this.
Absolutely. That's exactly what I want to do.
Okay. So, I'm just gonna destroy this.
Oh, I've got this. I've got this.
Okay, do you guys want to try racing?
I'm gonna try and hunt down the stainless car with the scorpion and just like eat it.
I'm done.
Okay,
that's it.
I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna eat the stainless car.
Are we driving now? Are we good to race?
No, we're done. That's it.
No, I crashed.
Oh. Huh. Well, okay, that's fine by me.
That counts as a something.
The dreaded 666 was real.
It was very dreaded.